Manny Pacquiao, Errol Spence, break it down.
Easy.
Zurdo, zurdo.
Manny Pacquiao.
Por qué?
I don't know. I like it, Pacquiao.
What do you say, Rolly? Pacquiao or
I don't know. I can never say no against Pacquiao again.
Pacquiao. But you're
every single time I think he's going, he just comes down and does something else. I don't know.
Pacquiao.
I like
what do you say, Mike? Pacquiao or Spence?
Pacquiao.
Pacquiao, why?
He didn't want to see the fight.
But Spence is the best 147 at two belts. It's hard. It's a very 50-50 fight. Roxy, who you got? Pacquiao or Spence?
That's a hard one.
You got to pick one. Spence?
Manny.
Manny, why? You got Spence?
You can't count out Manny, never.
That's
he's
the thing,
pressure.
You can never count out Manny.
What do you say?
The fans win.
No comment. I mean,
you got a comment. 50-50 then? You can't pick a winner?
50-50. I like Spence too.
Okay. Who you got?
You got the legend mentality. That's what it is.
I'm not betting on that fight.
My man, my bro. 50-50. Good?
Looking strong, fuerte, feliz.
Yeah, tranquilo, yeah.
I heard you're making a comeback.
Yeah.
You're going to fight Wayne McCullough.
What do you want?
That's what I heard.
Yeah. Yes, sir.
Hey,
come back.
What do you like about Rolly?
Rolly?
Muy loco?
No.
Poquito loco?
No, little boy.
Little
boy. No, good boy, good boy. I like it, Rolly.
Campeón del mundo?
Four times.
Hey, most of the people at your gym picked Manny Pacquiao.
Or against Crawford?
Against Spence. Errol Spence.
Or, yeah.
It's a 50-50 fight, but maybe Spence is a little more favorite because the younger in the belts, but we'll see.
Yeah.
You know Roxy?
Yes.
Just met her today. She's very, very talented.
Yeah. Very talented.
You're everywhere.
You're everywhere. I just seen him in LA like 2 hours ago.
We're grinding. So there you have it. City Boxing. Do you like the gym?
Yeah, so far I like it.
Hey, he told me they have this program specially for kids in jail that are locked up in a system to box.
Wow, that's great. I think that's a great opportunity for them to do something that, you know, they never thought they would do.
That's true.
A lot of kids. Yeah.
That's true. So there you have it. Stay tuned. What do you think about Rolly?
Huh?
What do you think about Rolly?
I've never seen him fight, actually.
You never see? Oh, you got to watch him fight. He has 11 knockouts and 13 fights.
No, I'm kidding. Yeah, I know who that is.
Facebookreport.com, like, sit back, reporting.